How's my health these days? It's doing for me pretty well, given, all of my health problems. It's stable right now. As for my health in this game, it's not doing great. I'm getting pretty destroyed here.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Damn. Thought I'd get lucky this time. It is not to be. Let me go and bind these again. Not gonna lie, those guys, I do not remember them being that hard. I don't know if I fought them before, but they are resistant. A lot of town portal. Keep forgetting to sell the staff, but that's okay. Oh god. Or should I say, oh, Diablo? No, no, corny. Still though, there's a lot of guys in there. And I can't hit any of them. I have the most powerful firebolt in the universe. I got this. Oh, it didn't stretch. Okay. Maybe I don't have it. I'm just wasting mana at this point. Just absolutely wasting.
No room.
Staff of the Bear. Oh yeah. That's kind of pointless. Wait a second, wasn't there I swear there was like a library over here. Is that the room? There it is. Okay. A Chamber of Bone. Okay, I'm back to where I finally was yesterday. Except a little bit more dud. And, building on that. Staff of Lightning after dying from lightning. That's funny. Okay, so, the bad news, out of health. Good news is, didn't die. You can't bind F1 and F2 in this game. You can bind 5, 6, 7, and 8 only, and that makes it really awkward, because I keep pressing F1, 2, 3, and 4 instead, to no avail.
What ails you, my friend?
You'd think I'd get used to it, but it hasn't happened yet.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Got a bunch of staffs I can sell, so let's go do that. Took me so long just to get back to where I was. Definitely screwed up by hitting new game.
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thank you. should also repair. Hey, nothing's broken yet. I think we're good. Okay, this way should be to the library, and that was the whole reason I came down here. I was worried, and there was no reason to, and I really shouldn't have even used that. Anyways, this wait has been brought to you by Firewall once again. And we're back. Down to level 7. Nothing in this room. Come on, mana shield. Heal. Do I look like I need a book of healing? I mean, I guess it could be using all mana, but... Alright. Make our way all the way back around to the Chamber of Bone, because there are some good drops there. And then I will head south from there. There's actually a spot up top here I haven't cleared yet, so I'm going to clear that real quick. That's not good. Inferno. I am definitely not hitting a high accuracy today. A golem? Who doesn't want a golem? Look at that. I'm not only a sorcerer, I'm a necromancer. Well, that was underwhelming. I thought I'd get something better from that. Okay. On to the Chamber of Bone. That's not good. Yeah, I see a big problem here, and that is, without mana shield, I'm actually taking a lot of damage. This is very creepy right now. Better find a spot. Really shouldn't be carrying around all of my potions. Watch me play Diablo at 7:30 in the morning. I'm actually pretty exhausted myself. What time is it? I should probably, once I finish this, I'll probably call it. I was not able to get all of my progress back after going through the entire thing again.
My friend, stay a while and listen. What can I do for you?
Which is a shame, but I got 35,000, so if she's selling a book, I can actually get it.
What ails you, my friend?
I don't need anything, I got plenty of health potions.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Well, I got some gold, that's for sure. Alright, I'll go down there, clear out the rest of this, and then check one more time. Oh, forgot to pick up the shield. A large shield. It's the Room of Bone, right? Not many make it through. But when they do, they're not happy. Mana Shield Scroll. Yeah, he shot for me. All right, got it. I'm gonna get to the next part of the dungeon, and then, I think I'm gonna- oh wait, there's an opening here. I didn't check over to the left. I'm so glad I came up here to check it. Well, I do got a scroll of mana shield, so at least I can kind of resume from where I was next time. Because I think I was on level 7. Ow. Book of the Blind. And yeah, this is probably where I'm going to leave off. I'm gonna check to see if she's got a book, and then I'll probably close it for the night.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Shield of Power.
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Anyways, guys, thank you guys for joining me tonight. Tomorrow I'll try to do the stream in a different way. After the Counter-Strike stream, I'll try to do another Diablo stream and see if I can fix the whole lagging out and choppiness thing. Because I'm not sure what's causing it. It's not happening in Counter-Strike, at least not that I have seen or heard of. Plentiful staff of chain lightning. 78 charges. I'm actually going to take that. I think that's going to come in handy. I'm going to keep this, but I think that chain lightning is really good. I'm going to go with a staff. I'm just going to play with staffs. Mainly because I'm not going to have a mana shield probably book for a while. Unless I get lucky tomorrow. And I'm probably going to be using that. And I don't like to have more than one staff in my inventory. Plus, this one's really nice. It gives me resist all and magic. Anyways, guys. I'm going to call it for now. I will be resuming the stream tomorrow for both Diablo and for Counter-Strike. Unless something goes terribly, terribly wrong. Those of you guys that donated, thank you so much for the donations. They are very appreciated. Those of you guys just hung out with me and watched Diablo, well, thank you for coming and doing that. Good night, everyone.